What are you doing?
Sometimes I hum warp engine sounds.
Well, that is not what the engine sounds like. Wrong! The shh doesn't come from the distributors. It's the vibrations in the dilithium disbursement manifold. It's like this. Oh, I'm sorry! I didn't realize cats ate nachos!
Whoa! All right.
Oh, thanks for defusing that, Fletch. I was about to go nuts. These creepy Delta Shift guys have always rubbed me the wrong way. I mean, what, they do our jobs while we sleep? So weird.
Check.
Oh, we're not gonna make it to the choo-choo dance! I saw the Zebulon sisters do it back on Deep Space 3, and I am just now coming down from the high.
Choo-choo! Choo-choo!
And when they added the third choo, and they were doing the choo-choo-choo dance, they're geniuses!
At the end, when they added the third choo and it became the choo-choo-choo dance, I cried! I saw you crying too, don't even lie!
Oh, damn, you were there. Well, we don't want to be here. I don't like us being awake at the same time. It feels wrong, okay? But we need some answers.
Mariner's a total badass, and if you don't come clean, she's gonna your off!
Whoa! Fletcher, ease up, man. Guys, I'm not gonna do that, I'm so sorry. 5 isolinear cores down, and just a ton more to go. When you call something a core, it implies there is going to be one big one, not a million little ones. I'm glad we did this together, Boimler. Sometimes you can be, like, really not annoying.
I couldn't move. I couldn't breathe.
Fletcher, you tell me who did this to you.
I don't know.
We can figure this out before anyone notices.
That's not the seal.
Hey, it's okay. It's like a backup of a backup. Okay, who's shady as hell and knows this system as well as we do?
Delta Shift.
I hid down here and told you guys I had been attacked so you wouldn't feel let down.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with this.
Oh man, I really messed up.
Get a hold of yourself and shut up.
Stupid. You help me or I'll say this was all your idea.
Dude, what you're doing is so not Starfleet.
I messed up.
It's okay.
Ow, my freaking wrist roll, Chief.
Good, shut up. You know, it's kinda nice that we aren't fighting for once.
Yeah, I guess we make a good team.
What you got?
From now on, some lower deckers stand together.
Oh, bro.
I know you guys were friends at the Academy, but I am just gonna say it. I do not like Fletcher.
You break rules all the time!
Only dumb rules that shouldn't be there so I can do a better job. I would never put anyone in danger. Except sometimes, maybe, Boimler.
What the hell is going on down here?
I'll tell you exactly what happened.
That heroism that earned him a promotion and a transfer to the Titan!
Do we have to get him promoted?
Yeah, you know what they say. Keep your friends close and your enemies way the hell somewhere else. Well, he's Earth's problem now. Whatever, I'm Starfleet as hell. And if somebody brings up Starbase 80, they better be ready to throw down.
You break the rules all the time, but at your heart, you're Starfleet.
Aw, Boimler, that's really nice. Thanks, man. Now come on, I got the keys to the captain's yacht.
Wait, what?
No, it's cool. I signed him out in your name. Last one, there's a Fletcher!
Wait, no, that's not the last...